Good morning, though nights. Today is Wednesday, 17th of November 2021. Let's start this beautiful morning with a prayer in the melodious voice of Sumit ma'am. Hello children, I am your teacher Kanika. Children, today we will learn about our body, good touch and bad touch. Head, face, legs and hands are body parts that can be seen, and we also have body parts which are covered and they are our private parts. The parts of our body that are covered by a swimsuit are our private parts. The private parts are our personal spaces in the body and are not to be touched or seen by anyone. Your body belongs to you, dear children. Now, let's discuss what is good touch and bad touch. Good touch is also known as safe touch. Any touch that makes you feel comfortable, happy, and loved, like hugs and kisses from your parents, high five with friends, pat on the back from teacher. So now, what is bad touch or unsafe touch? Bad touch is any touch that makes you feel uncomfortable, scared, sad, or guilty. This can be being touched on your private parts or when someone forced you to touch their private parts. Nobody has the right to see or touch your private parts, and nobody should show you their private parts also. It is okay when parents clean or dresses you up or doctor examines your body in the presence of your parents. But when someone touches you and you feel unsafe, say no and tell that person that you don't like it. Get away fast. Never stay alone with that person ever again. And tell your mama and papa about it. Your parents are always there to listen to you. You don't have to keep any secrets from your parents. So be alert and stay safe. Thank you. Your life can become dull without any spark. So, to gain success and satisfaction in life, you must always stay motivated. So, children, think positive and stay strong in life. Jai Hind!